Hey guys, I'm gonna have to. I swear these videos. All right, I'm doing this one over. Scorpio and Pisces. Because the last one got deleted. So we're gonna do a recap for Pisces. What came out for Pisces is water sign, intuition. Trust your intuition. Just know that whatever it is that you think it is, when you think it is, that's what it is. You're a Pisces, you're the most intuitive zodiac sign. So Pisces, you be dead on. When something pop in your head, that's what it is, okay? Trusting you. Also, this card came out. Stop rushing things. Allow life to flow. Oh, let me show you this. Also, the number two, pay special attention to the number two there. Make sure that you go and research all of these numbers. You can put in spiritual number or angel number two, and you can get additional messages. The card that came out over here, let me see. I'll know it if I see it. Hold on. Think it was divine. You got the divine feminine, which is just tapping into your divine feminine energy, men and women, because men and women, we all have our masculine and feminine energy. You're just tapping in more to yours. That's what came out for this one. Okay, let's see if we can get this video out. All right. Next, though, we got Scorpio. Scorpio. See what comes out for you. All right, transpersonal. So the number 60, which breaks down to the number six. So anytime I get this card, it gives me different energies and it gives me different meanings. But for you, I just feel like you're tapping in to you're tapping into who you are within. You're really allowing spirit to guide you, especially when it comes to your intuition. Because on this picture, like there's like a beam, or there's like some light at the very top of his head, right? So you're tapping in, just kind of like Pisces is. You're tapping in more within. You're going within. You're going through your transformation period, and you're elevating, Scorpio. You're elevating. That's what I'm hearing. You're elevating. This winter is going to change you, so you're not going to be the same person in the next few months because you went through a lot this year that's taught you a lot of things, okay? Transforming. An air sign could be in your energy or significant. Air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Or an air sign is thinking about you. Give it time. Everything is everything in divine time and let things flow. Just like I was telling Pisces, let things flow. Scorpio, same for you. Allow things to flow in divine timing. Try to release control. Spirit says, not anytime soon for something. Not anytime soon. When you're truly ready for it, it's gonna come. Listen, when you are truly ready for it, that's when spirit gonna deliver it to you. Within a couple of months, spirit say don't lose hope in a situation. So whatever it is that you're looking for, whatever it is that you feel like is gonna make your life whole or that's gonna make your life complete, spirit say you're not ready for it yet. You gotta go through a little bit more. You gotta learn some more lessons, basically. That's what spirit is telling you. You gotta learn some more lessons. And then, I'm so OCD, guys. Don't mind me. Everything gotta be neat and in. Gotta be what it need to be. But yeah, everything gonna balance out. But you gotta learn a few more lessons to get where you want to be in your life, to get to what it is that you think about on a regular when you think about my life, how I want my life. It's coming, but you gotta learn the lesson so that when you receive this gift from spirit, you won't mess it up. You won't lose it. You'll be able to keep it because you're in a correct mind frame. You balance mind, body, and soul. Okay. All right, love.